Do you remember Metal Bat from One Punch Man? Well, it turns out that his name literally means bad in Japanese. Well, kind of. In Japanese, it's batto, which could be a pun on the word bat, but could also just mean bad. It's pretty funny, since he looks like a mean guy, but is actually really nice. Subscribe for more anime videos.